So, our schedule is pretty bad to start. Not bad in a way where we're playing bad teams, but we're playing two ranked teams and we're playing the number one team in the country. So that's going to be something. Again, we are good, but we're not there yet, right? We're not the top of the top just yet. So it's still going to be a test. Like, winning is this overall team, but they're probably like a 90 overall, 93, for all we know, 95. I mean, dude, they're not to be messed around with. That's my thing, right? So hold up, let's just start with the scouting real quick. I just want to get this out of the way. He's a gem, 4-star tight end. You'll love to see it. I'm giving that guy a scholarship real quick. Okay, so he's a bust. I'm going to remove him. He's a gem. Even better. There you go. So let's go ahead, go after that right tackle. I'm going after as many linemen because offensive line has been pretty bad. Oh shit, I forget. Okay, so I'm going to give him the scholarship for now. And you, scholarship for now as well. Unless something stupid happens and you're like a bust. So I hope I could remove it. I probably can, but yeah, here we go. Here we go. Playing against Maryland. Only time we played them, we beat them. Back in like season 2. Neither of us were ranked, if I remember correctly. Oh god, what happened? Oh shit, what happened here? What in the world just happened? Fabian Temple have some jump. Oh shit. Okay, so Joshua Douglas did transfer immediately. Okay, so our quarterback of the future is actually playing as a freshman. So that's some fine news because he did look like a beast. So yeah, let's test it out here. And he doesn't even get time to throw. Offensive line. Can we not have all this BS happen again? Like, give the quarterback some time to throw, please. Oh, okay. It was actually a good throw. I mean, that was like... Yeah, that was a great throw. Like, right in the tight window. I mean, after that, it's really on the receiver to catch that. I mean, it couldn't be any, it couldn't have been any better, really. You had many guys, so yeah. Many guys in the area, so. Just really, he really puts his arm in display. Yeah, that's in, okay. So that's an overthrow. Here we go. Let's get into a first completion here. Okay, nice lob pass right there. Under pressure as well. Once again. I would love to have a clean pocket, O-line. Oh no, that's a bad... Okay. Actually didn't want to pass it there. I wanted to pass it to circle. But hey, I guess shit happens, right? Whatever. Not the best start for the freshman. Basically his first start ever. Because he was redshirted last year. And, you know. If you're redshirt, that doesn't count as a year. We knew he wouldn't get some play time, so. Same with Akers. So both of them can play together for about the same amount of time. Akers has a starter at some point. Good, good, good. Big play. Okay, complete. Oh, that might... Big play. DiNapoli, that's a touchdown. What a play. First passing touchdown by Fabian Temple. Goes in the hands of Nick DiNapoli. And, yeah. DiNapoli, he's a junior now. He's a junior. I think he's a junior. Yeah, he's a junior. He was a sophomore last year. So yeah, that works. I mean, hey, we didn't have that much time with him. With our new quarterback, we won't. We're going to have two seasons. But it's going to be a lit two seasons. That's all I'm going to say. Ah, come on. Great defensive play. I mean, that is like a touchdown saving. I mean, yeah. I mean, nothing else to say. That was basically touchdown saving. That's a bomb. How do you drop that? You dropped a touchdown. Who the hell are you? Yeah, that's a touchdown he dropped. I mean, that was a dime. And that's roughing the kicker. There you go. And we get bailed out. So now there you go. All right, here we go. Oh, he's able to take the top out the defense, and that's a bomb! Touchdown! And there you go, that's another big play. Alrighty, welcome to college football. Ymir Knight, the senior, with the big, taking the top out of the defense. There you go. That was a mismatch right there. He was matched against a linebacker. Yeah, I mean, 51 is a linebacker's number, basically. So I'll be surprised if it's not. But he looks like a linebacker to me. He looks like a linebacker. So I'm going to say it's a linebacker. But that's a mismatch either way with whatever the hell body build that was. But. Yo, offensive line. You guys are watching your quarterback get eaten up in the pocket. You guys are just standing there. He was getting eaten alive, dude. Oh God, what a play, what a play. Hewitt with the catch. Oh, not, it was not Hewitt, but Pfeiffer, I guess his name is. Backup tight end. So he got open. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. For God's sakes, okay. So that was a very, very slow release. Yeah, we just freaking killed the drive right there. I mean, that was, again, I really don't get it how. Oh, for God's sakes, it would very much help. If the offensive line did something, why the hell are we doing this? We can't even block. Both of our on the edge. They're just coming off the edge. Whatever, dude. Whatever. I didn't even see the guy. don't know why I didn't even see the guy on the right. Otherwise, I'm not. He's not my first option. Oh God! Oh, for God's sake. Okay, Shifty. Now we're talking. Now we're talking. Alrighty. Oh, okay. I was about to snap the ball. I forgot we were close to the 2 minute. I mean, that's not really a layup that you should catch, but okay. I got it. You had a guy on you. Yeah, that wasn't the best angle. That wasn't the best angle. I'll tell you right there. Oh, there you go. Nice play. Hewitt. And on the 24. That could be complete. Ah. All right. Nice play. So far, I have not seen a pass that's low, like just like Joshua Douglas. Oh, okay. So I guess, okay, dude. That could have counted as a fumble, not gonna lie. Third and goal, let's run it. And that's a touchdown. Oh, Heisman pose. You love to see it. Okay, so 21-17. Mm-hmm. Imagine if we break off a big run here. I would love it. Ah, one tackle miss, and I think that's basically a house call right there. But hey, man, not every play can be one. Zamir and Knight with probably the play of the half, play of the game so far. I mean. That's a great play. The game is close, as expected. It's two good teams, two ranked teams. Okay, I guess. Yeah, I didn't select to play defense though, so yeah, defense do your job. And they do their job. That's good to know. Now, let's see if we can have a drive here. Oh, that's a nice bomb. We're inside the 5. There you go. Zamir Knight. You'll love to see it. No yards. Okay. Oh, and that is a touchdown. Akers, first career college football touchdown right there in his first game as well. In his first game, Cooper Akers. You love to see it. You love to see it. 28-17, we get the ball back as well. Fabian Temple has had an amazing game throwing that football. Okay, so that's the first pass that's, I'd say, is too low. But yeah, otherwise, I think we've been fine. Oh, okay. And that's the pick. Whatever, dude. Pressure. We probably aren't gonna do anything right there. And, there you go, I guess. Oh, that's a big play. That's a big play. Cooper Akers. Cooper Akers on the same play he got the touchdown from. Goes 99 yards. You love to see it. The freshman. Oh, God. Okay. So it's a big game for freshman right there. Big game. Big opener. Literally our future. Putting up a show on offense. You love to see it. Now, hopefully we can have that performance against Georgia here. But that's another conversation. We're not even done. This one. There you go. There you go. That is a dime. Can he punch it in? He can. Akeem Dealey, the senior, touchdown again. Another big play. Another big play. points, and we have the ball back as well. Don't you love to see it? All right. Oh, God. Oh, he was open. My bad. My bad. Oh, God. The offensive line coming in again. But, hey, we have a mobile quarterback. We can evade that pressure. And that's a first down. Oh, what a dime. Oh, come on. That's a tipped ball. What are the odds? Like, tell me, what are the odds? If a batted ball lands into the safety's hands? God sakes, dude. I mean, I was about to celebrate a touchdown there. Okay. For God's sakes, dude. Why are we letting at least two free rushers come in? Why are we letting at least two free rushers? It seems like every play it's been that way. Like, if this is how we're playing against Maryland's D-line, imagine how it's going to be against Georgia. Like, come on, man. We need to do better. We need to do better, bro. Just... Oh, God. I'm just going to challenge the play because it really doesn't matter at this point, but I'm just going to go ahead and see if the challenge is there. It's good. There you go. So they ruled complete at the end. There you go. And now he can have his touchdown. Okay. Let's try again, but this time from the middle. There you go. And that's the touchdown. That's the touchdown. You love to see it. Darrell Robinson, the senior. All right, so 49 to 31, they score last drive. 1:34 left. My guess is we just run the ball. Yeah, I mean, we just run the ball, man. Here we go. Not good. Just ran into a wall. Let's see what Darrell Robinson can do on this play. Akers. All right. My guess is we probably just go ahead. Hopefully that's a hit. Hopefully it is. Yeah, okay. Hold on. We have two kickers, right? We kind of do. Last time I checked, we have two. Yeah, okay. So I guess you're going to be in. You're going to take over. And the other just, I guess, going to get benched. I mean, and I really don't care. Because we need an answer at kicker. Like, we're not able to hit anything. Anything that isn't a PAT. Like, make it make sense, please. And there you go. Game is over. We win first game. We start 1-0.